Let me try this group again. Yesterday I forgot to push the on and off button correctly. So this is green boy and yellow girl. Go get him, little spunker. Is the one with a little bit darker nose. That'll still lighten up more as he grows up. The little one here, the little girl. Could get lighter too. Hi. Hi, puppies. Hi. Yay. Okay, go run around. Go run around so I can catch your better. The green boy, green colored boy. Hi! And there's the ships. This little girl, yellow collared girl. Hi. So boy on the left, girl on the right. They love to play and run around. Hi, good puppy, good come babies, good come babies. Get away. I've been calling this guy little Kato because he looks a lot like his daddy. He's got a white foot and he's got a little white spot on the back. Behind his head. Little Kato. Hey, buddy. Hi. I know you're a good puppy. Okay. Good boy. I know. Watch here. Good puppies. Okay, now we've got the next three. This one is purple boy. He always wants to be right by me. And red boy. And aqua girl. They're all untying my shoelaces. Hey, go play. Go run around. This is a little girl, teal girl. Red boy. Hey. Hi, buddy. Turn over. This is our second group of puppies. 7 weeks old now. This is Aqua Girl and Red Boy and Purple Boy. They're all wanting to eat grass right now. Okay, here's Red Boy again, Aqua Girl, a little bit of snow left. We haven't had a lot of snow this year. Okay, here's the girl and Purple Boy. Red Boy. Let's see. Who do we got over here? Purple Boy. Hi, guy. Okay. So we've got Teal Girl. Red Boy right there. Good boy. And Purple Boy. Purple Boy. Hey, hi, guy. Red Boy. Come on. Red Boy. Purple Boy. Aqua Girl. Girl. So we got Red Boy, Purple Boy. Wrestling. Aqua Girl. Hi, this is a little red boy. A very pretty face. Good. Hi. Good boy. Okay. Purple boy, left teal girl, right. And red boy. Red boy, purple boy. Yep, there's a little girl meeting the alpacas. What'd you find, puppy? Did you see the alpaca? Did you see that alpaca? Yeah. Okay, this is the next group. This guy on the left is the blue collar boy, but he just lost his collar, so. Yeah. He's the blue guy, and the one on the right is the one that I'm just calling White Collar Boy. Oh, good job. This is how they learn to come down the steps. Good boy. Excellent job. Good. Okay, who's next? Come on. Come on, little guy. Come on, you can do it. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Come on. This one on the left is Gilfie's puppy. She's a little couple of weeks older. Gilfie just had one puppy. So that's Gilfie's puppy. Okay, how'd you get back up here? I thought you came down. Come on. Come here. Come here. Come on. Let's go. Come on. Good. Come on. Let's go. Come on, let's go down the steps. Come on, you gotta go down and play. Come here. Come here. Come on. Good, let's go. You can do it. Come on. Come on. Come on with your brother. Come on. Good boy. Good boy. Yes, come on. Look, he's down here. Let's go. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on, little Katie. I've been calling this one Katie. That's her grandma's name. So this is little Katie. Good girl. Okay. Here we go. Come on all the way down. You can do it. There you go. Good boy. Okay, another step. Another step. It helps if you can just start them at the last step and then have them come down. Good puppies. Okay. You coming? Come on. Come on. What? Come on down here. Come on. Come on. That's a good girl. Come on. Oh, missed that. One of the puppies crawled right up in that flower pot. Okay, this is Katie's puppy again. I mean, Gilfie's puppy. That I've been calling Katie. This one is little Blue Collar Boy that doesn't have his collar on right now. And this little guy, where are you? Where are you? Good puppy! Look at that! That was a long run! Good job, puppies! Good job, puppies! Yeah, so this is the Blue Collar Boy on the right that doesn't have his collar on right now, and the White Collar Boy on the left. Or, yep, the little guy with the white collar. Blue collar on the right. White collared boy on the left. Good boys. Good boys. Hi. Hey. Hi, guy. Hi, guy. Yep, there goes Gilfie's puppy. And the other puppy. Checking out the alpacas. This is what you gotta watch out for with the little puppies. They like to chew on your pants. Hey, hey. 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 Hi, buddy. Good boy. That was an excellent come. Good come. Okay. Okay. This is little blue collar boy. And this is little white collar boy. I know. They're all very happy, healthy little puppies. Hi. Hi. Hi, little Katie. This is Gilfie's puppy. And try going up the steps. Yay. Good girl. Good boys. Good boys. Hi. Hi, baby. Hi. Hi. Yes. My shoes again. These guys are 2 weeks apart, approximately. You can see how much they grow in a week and a half, I guess maybe 10 days apart. There they go. Come on, don't go to the cars. What are you doing? Get that big sister of yours. Get her. Ooh. Hey, guys. Oh, be nice, big sister. Be nice. Oh, she's coming to pounce. Whoa. So that's white colored boy and Gilford's puppy. This is blue color boy once more. Guys, stop going under the car, sillies. What are you doing in that bush, you guys? Blue color boy again. There they go. Blue color boy on the left and Gilfie's puppy on the right. Here's a little white color boy. Trying to get my shoes. Hey, good boy. Are you a good boy? It's a little white collar boy. Good job. Blue collar boy once more. Good party. Gilfie's puppy.